Great.
I'm just hanging out here with Mark Laws. We are having such a good time. We are live at Castle Noel, and you are the most fun person I've been with in a long time.
Well, thanks.
And now you're my favorite because you gave me the Bloomingdale section.
Yeah,
the Bloomingdale. You're going to do the high heel shoes.
Shoes, right? Yes. I mean, every woman loves shoes. So Castle Noel is America's fun place, right? We're going to have Christmas fun. So it has to be fun for everybody.
I know.
And I know that... You know, shoes are fun.
Yeah, and if you have ever been to New York City and seen their window displays, it literally is unbelievable.
Right.
You got to wonder how much time goes into that and ideas.
Oh, yeah.
And here you guys just come, they tear it down and give it to you?
Yeah, well, they don't do that very often, but they love what we were doing.
Right.
And we were able to acquire windows from Bloomingdale's, and they did. They gave them to us, but they said, you have to be in here at a certain hour, you only have this many hours left, and then you have to get them out or we're going to destroy them. So literally, I took two trucks and a team of 9 people, and we went to New York. These were award-winning windows in New York City. People travel from all over the country to see the New York windows.
Right.
And now in
Medina, money in the shops, just through the windows.
And now in Medina, you have enormous collection of these windows, and it's growing all the time, and we're restoring things and adding to them. And these award-winning Bloomingdale's windows, full of glitter and color, they're just spectacular.
Yeah.
But it was funny how in the access to this was through the purse department.
How did something like that happen? What's the process to go get all that?
All these really expensive purses during the day, everybody's like, oh, there's a piece of glitter on it, get that off.
Yeah. You know?
And at night, the background guys are throwing it all over the place.
My gosh.
Anyway,
this is absolutely beautiful.
It's cool.
I absolutely love it. I think this should go in my room.
You didn't want the giant shoe?
No, I want that too. I want
That'll
go in the kitchen. God. All right, next door, though, you have Cindy Lou Who's
One
room.
One of my absolute favorite things is Cindy Lou Who's bedroom. In fact, the first year I set up my display, I told my wife one day, I said, the one thing I really want to find is Cindy Lou Who's bedroom because it's so magnificent. It's a blend of cartoon and Art Nouveau. And not 4 days later, the phone rang while I was at the attraction, and it was a lady who said, I have Cindy Lou Who's bedroom set.
Oh my goodness.
And it was like a miracle.
Yes.
And she wanted to build a cartoon style nail salon. So I built all this Grinch looking nail salon furniture, foot baths and all that, and I was able to get Cindy Lou Who's bedroom. And what's really cool about it is everything's there. Not only are the furniture items there, but the things on the dressers. If you look at the movie, you can see there's this little flower arrangement on her dresser, and there's this little reindeer, and all of that's there, right down to these squirrely things on the wall. So for me, I was in there last night, like dressing it out and finishing it, and it's so fun because one of the fellas had his daughters here, and they came running through the grand hall, and they looked at it, and it was like, like, you know, they wanted Cindy Lou Who's bedroom.
I need that for my daughter.
Yeah.
She'll be like, what is all this? All right, remind everybody a ticket price and what comes with it. The tour is unreal.
The tour is unbelievable. It's $260 South Court in Medina. It's $16 a person. We have advanced tickets available at castlenoel.com so you can book your day and time.
You can reserve if you want to.
Because there's going to be lines of people. You can reserve your time. So we have a certain number of walk-in tours a day and a certain number of reserve tours. So it's sort of like the Fast Pass at Disney World. You'll be able to just go, I got my pass. I'm going to go right on in. And then it's going to take you probably an hour and a half to see everything. Or longer if you really want to like enjoy the commercials or really look at the windows. So it's just, it's a great value for families.
It is.
And to me, it's something that will make a memory.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's what it's all about.
Bring your cameras because you're not going to want to miss out. Mark Laws is going to hang out with us a little bit more, but coming up after the break from Castle Noel here in Medina, more window displays from New York City and iconic Higbee's displays as well. So don't miss it. We'll be right back.
I can't believe you made me wear these shoes.
I know, the blue ones look good. Spirits bright.